helping you plan your day. WOWT 6 is the weather authority.
And good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Cheryl Lemke. Our weather has been unseasonably cool for today, and pretty much what you see is what you'll be getting, as more cool weather will be on tap for tonight. So let's check on your hour-by-hour planner for the rest of your evening, and we start things off at 6 o'clock for tonight. We've got temperatures right now stuck in the mid to upper 50s, not really budging a whole lot for the next few hours or so. But one thing, though, that will be working in our favor, those stubborn, pesky clouds will eventually try to burn off a little bit later on tonight. But there is a downside. As the clouds clear out, the temperatures will start to tumble, and those 50s will soon be giving way to temperatures in the 40s for later on tonight. So definitely dress warmly as you're venturing out, maybe heading to those high school football games, or perhaps going out for dinner and a movie later on for tonight. By about 10 o'clock, looking at temperatures in the mid 40s around the Omaha metro, again clearing skies across the area. And those temperatures continue to fall back, dropping from the 40s eventually into the 30s by early Saturday morning. And we think it's going to be so chilly Saturday morning, there will be some patchy frost around the area. So keep that in mind, especially if you have an outside garden. You'll definitely want to cover it up for tonight. As we look ahead, though, for Saturday afternoon, a nice recovery back into the lower 60s and some sunshine, maybe some spotty showers and storms on Sunday, and then gradually warming things up next week back into the 70s by Wednesday.